It's simple. Alaska had coastal management for more than 30 years. It worked. We used it to open the North Slope and projects across the state. Alaskans in control, not outside interests, developing our resources on our terms. No wonder Exxon is leading the charge against us. Show them. We're open for business, but not for sale. Vote yes on 2. Paid for by the Alaska Sea Party, Restoring Coastal Management, top contributors, North Slope Borough, Robert Gillam, Alaska Conservation Foundation.